Okay, so firstly, congratulations on your award,
Thank
Lee.
you.
So, can you tell us a bit about your business?
Yeah, I started my business in 2011. I qualified in Glasgow, doing an intensive course. When I finished, I didn't really know what I was going to do, whether to start my own business or go into a gym. And I ended up starting it from my mum's lounge. I had no clients, I had no equipment, but I was very lucky. And my cousin's boss came to me and said, "Will you train me?" So I started with her, and it kind of grew from there. For birthdays and Christmases, I just got more equipment, built my base. And yeah, a couple of years later, I managed to buy my own house and built a fitness cabin on my property. And it's just expanded from there.
Excellent. So, who is your typical clientele now?
Females that want to lose weight, they want to feel more confident, have more energy, and better in themselves. My business is all about helping women get results without having to step foot in a gym and without having to diet.
Okay. And we'll just edit this later. Sorry, it's been a very, very long
That's all
day.
right.
Yeah.
No,
Yeah.
What type of activities?
No, that's not what I was going to.
Different
Are you
things
trying to think
like
what you just
going.
asked me there?
Yeah, I know what my next question was going to be. So sorry about this.
Oh, listen, it's fine. You know, it's funny. See, when you speak down there, it's absolutely fine.
Yeah.
And for some reason, as soon as there's a camera
Cameras
on you, and
everywhere.
I'm so used to doing it as well. Like, I do videos all the time.
I think it's just because I'm now 12 hours
I
into
know.
work, and
I
it's like,
hear you.
okay, yeah.
I hear
So,
you. Am I meant to be
yeah.
looking there at all, or should I stay
No,
looking at you?
yeah, like this, yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So you obviously mentioned just then that losing weight is one of the goals. What are some of the other goals that you can help clients to achieve?
Basically, anything that they come to me with. I mean, most women come to me and say they want to lose weight and tone up, and that's what I specialize in. But ultimately, sometimes people want to train for an event, whether it's a running event or whether it's an obstacle course racing event, anything that they really want. But definitely helping them lose weight, helping them build their confidence, getting fitter, getting stronger is what I specialize in.
Okay, excellent. And what kind of advice would you give to someone at the beginning of their fitness journey?
Just get started. So many people wait for the perfect time till payday, till they feel fitter. But the whole point of getting started is to, feel better and get fitter along the way. That's part of the process. So yeah, just get started. Don't do too much at once. Take one day at a time and gradually build up.
Are there any particular case studies or examples of clients that you've helped that really stick out in your mind?
2 seconds.
I didn't ask you that over there, did
Yeah, I
I?
know. There's
Okay.
so many. Oh,
Yeah.
there's so many. I don't even know how to like pick one.
We
Oh.
can skip that question if you want.
Yeah, maybe
Yeah.
skip, because I can't
Okay.
like
That's absolutely fine.
I
Yeah.
feel hard like
Yeah.
trying to like explain, because there's so many and they do
Yeah.
so well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So are there any exciting plans for the future?
I think continuing doing what I'm doing, I like to deliver a first-class service to all my clients and all my fitness class members. Hold on.
I can
2
ask that question
seconds.
again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What did you say? Any exciting plans for the
For the future,
future?
yeah.
Yeah, kind of at the moment, I
Shall I
guess it's
re-ask?
just continuing as things are. No, it's okay. Don't put this bit in.
No. Shall I ask that question again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Are there any exciting plans for the future?
I think the exciting thing is always helping more women achieve things that they never thought that they could achieve, in whatever form that may be. I like to deliver a high level of service, so continue to add as much value as I can, help as many women as I can, and yeah, just have a great time doing it.
Fantastic. Congratulations again on your award.
Thank you. Appreciate it.